Well, I think it's amazing because 3 days ago he was talking so negatively about women's health issues. And I thought it was disgraceful, frankly. And I think that will go down to haunt him and maybe be the same as Romney's 47%, which possibly cost him the election. Jeb was very negative on women's health. And when you're negative on women's health, you can forget about it. And I'm the exact opposite. I cherish women. I want to help women. I'm going to do things for women that no other candidate will be able to do. And it's very important to me. So, you know, it's sort of interesting. He then went back and apologized the following day and said he misspoke. Well, he really did misspeak, and I thought it was disgraceful. So now he's telling me or telling you about what was said. Well, let me ask you, what was said? She was very angry because I bested her with a question that was a very unfair question. So she was very angry. And when I was speaking about it on a CNN show, by the way, which was interesting, but I was speaking about her, I said blood was pouring from her eyes or out of her eyes, which is a very common statement. And by the way, I said the same thing about Chris Wallace.
That's right.
Nobody said anything.
You did.
But I said the exact same thing about Chris Wallace.
But then you said
nobody
she had blood. You said blood coming out of her wherever.
I said, no. I said, and blood was pouring for wherever, because I wanted to finish the sentence, because I went on to something. I wanted to get off of the whole thing and get back onto the subject of jobs or whatever we were talking to about right after that. So I didn't even say anything because I didn't even finish the thought. I was going to say nose and or ears, because that's a very common statement. Blood pouring out of somebody's nose. It's a statement showing anger. She had great anger when she was questioning me, especially since I mentioned something. That was the Rosie O'Donnell statement, which everybody said was by far the loudest applause of the entire day of all of the speakers.
Well, Mr. Trump,
you would agree.
Let me ask you.
And she became very angry, and
right.
all I was doing is referring to anger. I said nothing wrong whatsoever.